Quaddy. Two legs down so far. And favourite punt as well on top here. Everything they've backed today is nearly won. Race 7, best backed at a price, Chris Tyson. They're ready. And away. Now, Cash for Jam jumped better today. In the middle, Precious Tyson won the start, though. Cash for Jam second, about three lengths away. Wide out, Kadabra Manelli starting to roll forward. Then came Royal Bling getting to fourth. And wider out, Extreme Whip. As they bunch behind the leader, Thermal Strike, Chris Tyson towards the rear with Wayne's Error. Precious Tyson led easily. Seven lengths the margin, surely a big enough lead. Kadabra Manelli is running on. Then Cash for Jam and Extreme Whip. Leader, Precious Tyson, three clear. Kadabra Manelli swamping it now. They reached the line. Got up, I think. Kadabra Manelli might have grabbed Precious Tyson. Cash for Jams comes screaming home to get third. Then Extreme Whip, Royal Bling, Thermal Strike, and Wayne's Error back towards the rear. Photo finish. Might be the eight. Might be the eight here. 5 second. Precious Tyson had a big lead, but couldn't see off the late surging Kadabra Manelli. 3 third. Cash for Jam was running on at the end again. 7 fourth. Extreme Whip. So 7 fourth, and it's a neck by a length. 8-5-3-7 after race 7 on the card here from Gawler. First sectional 3:23, 15:92, and 15:45 on the way home. 31:37, Kadabra Manelli storms home to win race number 7. It's 8-5-3-7, 31:37 the time.